eSports. You may hear that term being used more and more in today's world, but what is it and why is it important? eSports is a competitive form of video gaming. Teams compete against one another through various video games, such as League of Legends, Smash Brothers, and many others. What a lot of people don't realize, though, is the increasing popularity and viewership this technical sport has received in recent years. More than 200 million viewers tuned in to watch the League of Legends World Championship in 2018. In addition, the popular sport has received investments and partnerships from big-name companies and celebrities across the world. This incredible 21st century sport has become a passion for many gamers, including students in the Francis Howell School District.
Esports is important because there are so many students that play games. It's something that they do at home, whether casually, socially, or competitively. And esports allows them to take their passion and really turn it into something that they can earn. Number one, can earn scholarships for, because it helps them pay for college, but also helps students a lot in the future in regards to the skills they learn with communication and leadership that can be so flexible in so many areas of their life, whether that's immediately into a job, into college, the perseverance they learn that can really help them push through difficult things in their life, not to mention all the technology skills that they learn in terms of coding, the hardware that we use with computers. A lot of people think that esports is just time for them to play and have fun with, but it's so much more than that at the high school level. These kids spend hours and hours honing their skill, honing their craft. We can actually allow them to really work together, work on team building skills, communication, leadership, things of that nature that they wouldn't get if they're working on their own, playing individually.
It's not very different from any regular sport. I played basketball, I play ultimate frisbee, and I've noticed that the team dynamic, it's the same.
Just being able to work alongside people, take responsibility, shift responsibility, trust.
I have some of my closest friends started in esports, but also the skills I've learned with leadership and just communication skills, I think will help me throughout life.